Very good. The preliminary report, for what it's worth, did indicate the pilots performed as recommended by Boeing repeatedly.
But we don't know details.
There's the opening bell of the S&P 500 at the CNBC real-time exchange. At the big board, it's Defiance ETFs celebrating the launch of the first 5G ETF.
Oh, everyone's talking 5G.
Defiance next-gen connectivity ETF at the Nasdaq. It's Tradeweb Markets, an operator of electronic marketplaces celebrating an IPO. We'll talk to the company's CEO when the stock opens. David, by the way,